My name is Alia Atta. I'm a Malaysian oil painter, and I've been painting for about 1.5 years now. I was first involved at around 1 or 2, and my mom used to send me to art classes, and I used to just dabble with oil pastels and watercolor. My upcoming show is called Aphrodisia. The collection I have is mainly to do with the relationship that society has with figure and food. I primarily wanted to do this because being a young teenage girl myself, I noticed that within our society there's a lot of pressure for girls to look good, and within that itself there's a specific beauty standard which sort of connotes that. I sort of started to watch my friends and myself restrict the amount of food that I was eating, but then I sort of came to the conclusion that this isn't the right thing to do, and I wanted to portray that through art by mocking the idea by covering my models in food. I just really wanted to show through my art that you can be free and still feel beautiful. Face represents the entire individual. We sort of judge people most on their face, and then maybe by having the figures with the eyes closed and things draped over our face, it sort of gives a more powerful image about how much such like a beauty ideal could affect you. And I felt like portraying this to the face was the most effective way. The thing is, I know I am very young, and I had this initial fear that people wouldn't take me seriously, but after sort of visiting Minute In It and realizing how welcoming they are, it sort of opened me up to the idea of being more public about my art, and it just made me realize that you don't need to be old or you don't need to have all these qualifications to really express yourself. And I feel like Minute In It is a really great place for anyone of all ages to sort of come over and just be who they are. Okay, the show will be on from the 10th of February, 10th of March to the 31st of March, and I really hope that all of you can come. And in conjunction with the opening night of my exhibition, Minute In It Friday Night Sounds with Johanna Rivers is coming. So I hope you guys can check it out, and I hope to see you on Friday. Thank you. They just selected to put in the gallery out of a lot of submissions. That's why I said I showed up with like shorts and like my hair was
Did they accept you though?
No.
What kind of?